some Ojibwe Nicholas, a little bit different scenery here, but I am wanting to share a tutorial with you all for the song I did on my YouTube channel, Chris Brown. The song is called Back to Love. So I'm going to run the movement one chunk at a time all the way through for you guys, and then hopefully you can practice at home, watch this tutorial back and pair it with the choreography video that's already on my channel, and putting the two together. Hopefully it'll come out fun for either your classes or just to do at home. Okay, so we're going to start with the verse. I always keep this in my classes, lift the plate. So you're going to lift, swaying the body, lifting the plate, and then I remix this move a little bit. Sometimes you crank it out, but on this one I did it Elvis. So you're going to tip the knee and swing the arms. Like imagine you're swinging the microphone on by a cord and your knee tips in. So snake and lift the plate and then Elvis. You'll repeat the same thing on the other side. So lift the plate and then your Elvis. You'll end up doing a total of four of those. Okay? Next move, we're going to go into a little walk. The lyric says something about put your best foot forward. So we're going to walk too slow. So you'll come one, two, cross over, and then three fast. Three, two, one, and kind of snap out the attitude there. If you notice, we're not walking like this. We're kind of keeping our body towards the front of the room. So then same thing this way. Single, triple walk, and a snap. Again, you'll end up doing a total of four of those. Going into your pre-chorus is kind of divided into two moves. The first, you're going to wipe up one side, wipe up the other side, everything goes up, and then you throw down. Same thing again, pull up, everything throws up, everything throws down. Two of those. And then the second part of that is going to be this section here. If anybody follows me, I kind of copied this move from my choreography to Sam Smith and Lamonti Dancing with a Stranger. So you're going to cross your arms, you're going to line forward, back, forward, back. Grab your shoe, whip your head up, knee, knee. So the count there is one, two, three, four, five, whip six, knee seven, knee eight. Okay? We'll do that same thing on this side. You'll wind, you'll grab your throat, your knee, knee. Perfect. Going into the fourth section is the dig. My cue is that. So you're going to dig under. Dig, dig, dig. Step out and pop your elbows out. So pop, pop. Kind of reminds you of a little chicken, a little bit like a chicken. So one more time. Palms up. Dig, dig, dig. Step out and chicken and chicken. You'll do four of those. Now, stick with me on this next part. The sequence then will go into the second verse, which will go back here, here. You will skip the walk and go right into this pull move. Pre-chorus, then you'll go into the chorus, the dig. Then the third round, third verse comes here again, plate here. You will do the walk, that, and then you will do the pull. Now on this third round, we won't go into the dig yet. We go into an instrumental part, so just pay attention, a little bit of handography here. Hands go down, up, behind the head, everything throws up. Imagine like flash dance. When she's on that chair, let the water drop down. Again, down, up, head, throw. And then you're going to walk, kind of move your hips and raise the arms back up to start again. Down, up, head, throw hard. Da, 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 da. Down, up, head, throw hard. Beautiful. You'll do a total of four of those. Then, last part of the song, you'll go back to your dig, your chicken, four, and then you'll finish with one more four count. So not too hard, just remembering the sequence is the only tricky part. I love you guys. Thank you so much for the support.